command the adjutant, well, there shouldn't be sound adjutant's call. This announces that the adjutant is about to form the guard, the battalion, or the regiment. Immediately following the last note of this call, all companies march online. Receiving Marine Military Academy Superintendent's Awards, Cadet Jack Newberry, the Cadet Battalion Commander. The awards being presented by the Superintendent of the Marine Military Academy, Colonel Glenn Hill, United States Marine Corps retired, and our reviewing officer, Mr. H. William Card III. Additionally, Cadet Newberry is receiving a K-Bar Knife from the Peacock Military Academy Alumni Association, presented by Mr. Earl Adams, a graduate of Peacock Military Academy. Cadet Newberry will also receive the 12th Grade Boy Scout of the Year Award. This award will be presented by Sergeant Major Jim Poe, United States Marine Corps retired, Troop Master for Troop Number 22.
Receiving the Marine Military Academy Commandant Cadets Award is Cadet Grant Taylor of Fox Company. The award is being presented by Sergeant Major Ford Kinsley, United States Marine Corps retired Commandant of Cadets.
Move over. Move over. Mr. Taylor. There we go. Good morning. Didn't teach him anything. Congratulations, Grant. Forward to a good year next year.
Sure.
Obviously.
Thanks,
sir. Cadet Taylor will also receive the Peacock Cadet Medal presented by Mr. Earl Adams.
I'll put that on for him and you can shake his hand.
I never was going to do anything. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
All right, there's a certificate that goes with that as well. Let's get a picture of you all with that, too.
All right.
You can go away.
Receiving the Senior Marine Instructor's Award is Cadet Michael Lucas of Alpha Company. This award is being presented by Sergeant Major Kendall.
Did you do this solo?
Yes, sir.
All right. Can I get a picture?
Receiving the American Legion Bronze Medal for Scholastic Excellence is Cadet Chance Lee of Golf Company. The award is being presented by Lieutenant Colonel Robert Berider, United States Marine Corps retired, Director of Institutional Development.
Mr. Lee, how are you?
Very well, sir.
Good to miss you, Lee. Thank you, sir. But not as much as I'm going to miss Alice.
Wow.
Do we still? We both know about the lot, sir.
Okay.
This is the one. Oh. That's it.
Receiving the American Legion Bronze Medal for Military Excellence is Cadet Zachary Alexander of Alpha Company. This award is also being presented by Lieutenant Colonel Grimes. Sons of the American Revolution Award is going to be presented to Cadet Arzell Alexander of Delta Company. The award is being presented by Staff Sergeant Alex Diaz. Daughters of the American Revolution Award is being presented to Cadet Renee Rodriguez of Delta Company. The award is being presented by Ms. Monica Hartman from Lieutenant Thomas Barrow Chapter of Daughters of the American Revolution.
Can you pose for a photo?
Receiving Military Officers Association of America Award is Cadet Miguel Zapata of Alpha Company. The award is being presented by Gunnery Sergeant Adrian Arniaga, United States Marine Corps retired, MMA Admissions. Cadet Zapata is also receiving the Reserve Officers Association Silver Certificate. This award will also be presented by Gunnery Sergeant Arniaga.
Please.
Nice. Thank you.
Here,
take them. How you
The Veterans of Foreign Wars Award is being presented to Cadet Justin Dodds of Alpha Company. The award is being presented by Gunnery Sergeant Raul Garcia, United States Marine Corps Reserve, retired, MMA quartermaster.
Thank you.
For today in JROTC Achievement Award being presented to Cadet Kevin Schiffelbein of Delta Company. Cadet Schiffelbein will also be receiving the National Sojourners Heroes of 76 Award, as well as the Tawani Charitable Foundation Best 11th Grade Cadet and Best Overall Cadet Awards. These awards are being presented by Gunny Garcia. The Women Marines Association Award is being presented to Cadet Brooks Dickerson of Alpha Company. The award is being presented by Sergeant Shakia Rodriguez, United States Marine Corps.
Get together for a photo, please, sir.
Pardon me?
A photo, please.
Oh, sure, of course.
Thank you.
Got it? Just take one. Okay, thank you.
The Theodore Roosevelt Youth Award is being presented to Cadet Lorenzo Casso of Fox Company. The award is being presented by Mr. D.B. Bull Walker.
Morning, sir.
How are you?
Very good, sir. You're
cool. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Sir. Oh, yeah. Let's do this. Now we can do a grip and grin.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
The Reserve Officers Association Gold Award is being presented to Cadet Jordan Sarter of Alpha Company. The award is being presented by Captain Nils Swanson, United States Navy Reserve, retired. Veterans JROTC Award is being presented to Cadet Carl Celiano of Echo Company. The award is being presented by Sergeant Jim Poe, MMA Admissions. Cadet Celiano will also be recognized as the 11th Grade Boy Scout of the Year. This award will also be presented by Sergeant Poe, the Tier 22 Scoutmaster.
This in your pocket?
Sure. Good job this year.
Yes, sir.
Good job, okay. Hope we're going to be involved with this again next year.
Photo, please, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
The National Sojourners Americanism Award was previously presented to Cadet Philip Slipko of Alpha Company. The Scottish Rite JROTC Medal is being presented to Cadet Carl Fisher of Alpha Company. The award will be presented by Master Sergeant Michael Krause, United States Marine Corps retired, MMA Operations Chief.
Certificate. Okay.
Semper Fidelis Award is being presented to Cadet Trevor Roberts of Golf Company. The award is being presented by Mass Southern Cross. Cadet Roberts will also receive the Reserve Officers Association Bronze Award. The Association of Military Colleges and Schools in the United States Award is being presented to Cadet James Harvey of Echo Company. The award is being presented by Gunner Sergeant Frank Martinez, United States Marine Corps retired, the Echo Company Drone Star.
Huh? You good? You good? Okay.
Order, please.
Sir? Yes, they want a picture.
Want a picture of this?
Yes, please. Thank you.
I refuse to smile.
I know you do.
The National Rifle Association Club Championship Award was previously presented to Kyung Hong Liu of Golf Company. The John Philip Sousa Music Award is being presented to Cadet Joshua Williams of Golf Company. The award is being presented by Chief Warrant Officer 3 Ed Harrison, United States Marine Corps retired and director.
Is this where you stick me, sir?
I'm sticking you good right now. I got sweat in my eyes. It's killing me.
I'm not gonna smile, man.
Yes, you are.
Don't smile. Don't do it.
It's one of your last photos, so yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Smile. Golly.
Thank you.
The Colonel H. William Carr Jr. Inspirational Leadership Award is being presented to Cadet Sterling Melman of Delta Company. The award is being presented by Colonel Card's son and today's reviewing officer, Mr. H. William Card, III.
Congratulations. My dad would be very proud of you. Wear that with pride. Let me get you a little bigger one, huh?
That's good.
Congratulations.
The 3rd Marine Division Association Award is being presented to Cadet Christopher Balance of Delta Company. The award is being presented by Staff Sergeant Alex Diaz, the Delta Company Drone Instructor. Cadet Balance is also being recognized with the Boy Scout Spirit Award. This award is being presented by Sergeant Major Jim Poe, Scoutmaster.
You got to stand with the troop even when you made Eagle Scout and still continue to support us. We really appreciate this, all right? Thank you. Stay in touch with us.
Can the 3 get for a photo, please?
Sure.
Get together for a photo.
Sure. Yeah, let's do this.
Thank you.
My
first Sergeant Caleb Hernandez, United States Marine Corps retired,
Golf
Company
Drone Instructor.
Thank you.
Drone Instructor Award for Alpha Company is being presented to Cadet Yang Yi Wu by Chief Warrant Officer Ed Harris, United States Marine Corps retired.
Man, I had to pick you for this, you know that, right?
Yes, sir. I'll
go through 4 years with you for nothing. Or you go through 4 years with me for nothing. Hmm. It's scars on your arms to prove it and everything.
Battle scars.
It's a battle scar. There you go. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Good. All right.
Cadet Juan Carmona, Second Marine Corps retired. Cadet Atuma will also be recognized by the 20 Charitable Foundation as the best 12th grade cadet.
Good job, too.
Thank you, sir.
You get that money.
Joint Staff Warfare Golf County being presented to Cadet GQ by First Sergeant Felix Hernandez, United States Marine Corps retired. The Charitable Foundation is recognizing Cadet Benjamin Redding, Delta Company, as the best 9th grade cadet. The award is being presented by Lieutenant Colonel Bob Gardner, United States Marine Corps retired, Institutional Development Officer.
One second. Good morning. How are you, Richard? Congratulations. Turn around. Face this way. Let's take a picture. Be happy. There you go. Salute. Hand me that back.
And finally, the 20 Charitable Foundation is recognizing Cadet Claude McCondy Golf Company as the best 10th grade cadet. This award is also being presented by Lieutenant Colonel Ryder.
Smile, there you go. Have a good summer.
Ladies and gentlemen, please share your appreciation for all of this year's military award recipients.